You want me to get you down?
No, just let him go. Go, Phoenix, so he can go. Because that's funny. He's
okay, here, baby. I'll help you. Okay. That's enough. Here.
No,
he wants to do it.
Oh, okay.
Me.
He just needed Phoenix to get out of the way. That's all.
Oh, look at his little nervous face. It is too cute.
I know. That's what I was up on him for.
Help me. Help me.
Reach up for the bar. There you go. Now you got it. Yep.
Down into
the
walk the rope.
Whoa. It's scary, right?
Nah, not really.
It's not gonna hurt, right? Then you fall?
No, let's hope you don't fall. Just hold on.
My phone has so many pictures, it's gonna run out of memory.
Yeah, that's why I download mine all the time to the computer. My computer's out of memory.
I have pictures of me, and I have pictures of Dominick, and I have pictures of my friends.
Because I have pictures off of this phone, off of the other phone that I have, off of two cameras, my Nikon. My computer is full.
I have a lot of pictures of... Are you videoing this?
No.
I have a lot of... I'll tell you later.
Alright, it's on pause. You have a lot of pictures of dicks in your phone.
Hey, the pirate!
This is
who?
This is my phone!
Sending your dick pictures.
A lot. Every time I open my phone, I can watch it.
Oh my god, that's crazy!
It's so fun! I haven't sent him any.
Fun!
I was like, listen, I'm not sending you any. And he goes, can I please send you a picture? And then when I was at work, he was like texting me, begging, can I please send you a picture?
Oh my god.
I'm like, can you please wait until I get home so I can focus on my job? Because last time I had to put my hands in the ice cooler. So.
Oh! You are not right.
It was so cute.
See, I can't do that. All right, here we go. I don't like guys sending me wang pictures.
Well,
I'd rather see their face
picture instead of their head shot. Too. I like both.
I'd rather have a face shot than a head shot.
But
and I don't even want them because I got a man, so... Psh.
Well, I like pictures from him because he's special.
I've lost all interest in guys. I don't know what's wrong with me. Something's wrong with me.
I did too until I...
Something's wrong with me, seriously.
That's not Snapchat this.
Well, you have a boyfriend, that's why.
So hold this.
It's supposed to be like that.
I never had this issue before when I was in relationships.
Because you're in love. This is the way it's supposed to be.
I don't know. I'd never really liked guys to begin with. I don't know how it was that I got pregnant.
Well, it's like if you have a living boyfriend.
It just wasn't acceptable where I'm from to be lesbian. And I love women more than I like guys. It's just always been that way.
Normally, me too.
But, you know,
but the women in this town make me sad, so I don't know.
They make me sick, sir. Because they are either sick or sad.
They're just, like, so desperate that it makes me really sad.
What the hell was that? Woo! What was that?
What?
It was some great big bug on my leg.
Ew.
It hit my leg and fell, and then it flew off.
That's not good.
No, it's not. It was a big old bug.
Oh, I have to save her number.
Oh, you're getting numbers at the park.
Oh, no, she's just an old friend. It's not that kind
sure.
of
thing. Sure. I'm just messing with you.
Did I hear someone say Dominick, stop it?
Huh?
I thought I heard someone say Dominick, stop it.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's